The Dallas Cowboys won 5 of the first 30 Super Bowls, but ever since then, it's been all heartbreak for America's team. Maybe that's why when the boys lost to the Green Bay Packers in Sunday's NFC Divisional game, one particular fan let out his frustrations in an aggressive manner.